average is totally awesome. What's your secret?
M&M's. I hit singles when I eat the brown ones, doubles with yellows, orange, triples. And with the green ones, I take the ball downtown.
Magnificent!
Kevin, you're up.
Quick, give me a green one.
Only one homer left. That's for me. Here's a triple.
M&M's chocolate candies. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
In the news, the bomb that changed the world. The awesome power of nuclear energy was revealed 40 years ago when the United States used it to end World War II quickly. We'll be back with the atom bomb in the news.
Here, people need Wrangler styles and great fit. Because no matter what they're doing, Wrangler shirts and jeans look good anytime, anywhere.
You can live it to the limit in Wrangler.
And now, the atom bomb in the news. American scientists developed the atom bomb as a secret wartime project to find a way to release the tremendous power inside a tiny atom. 40 years ago, next week, American warplanes dropped 2 atom bombs on Japan. That brought a quick end to World War II and left the world with a new, frightening awareness of nuclear power. The 2 bombs dropped on Japan virtually wiped out 2 cities, killing more than 100,000 people. Tens of thousands of others died later from the painful effects of nuclear radiation. Recently released film shows the loading of the first atom bomb, nicknamed Little Boy, aboard the Enola Gay, the bomber that delivered it to Hiroshima, Japan, on August 6, 1945. 3 days later, a second atom bomb, nicknamed Fat Man, was dropped on Nagasaki, Japan. The Americans believed the new weapon would kill far fewer people than would be killed if the United States had to mount a full-scale invasion of Japan. After Hiroshima and Nagasaki, many hoped the world would be convinced that nuclear war was so horrible that it must never be allowed to happen again. But wars without nuclear weapons have still been fought, and the danger of nuclear war has, if anything, increased simply because there are so many nuclear weapons around. I'm Christopher Glenn with the first atom bomb 40 years ago in the news.
This is CBS.
Super Shopping Spree Monday on AM.
Bugs Bunny and the Road Runner will return after these messages.
The Gobot Puzzler Set. 6 renegade Gobots that go together like a giant puzzle.
Zigzag and Rube and Porty.
Each is a mighty robot.
I'm Jigsaw, one bad body.
A mighty vehicle.
Pocket and Crossroad go arm in arm.
And together.
Tic Tac head for the top.
A renegade Gobot giant. The Gobot Puzzler Set. Each Gobot puzzler also sold separately. New from Tonka.
Alone with fruit chewy Newton's cookies.
Janie.
New blueberry Newtons.
I know you've got the Newtons.
New cherry Newtons, too.
And you're in the closet.
So fruit chewy.
Okay, you're not in the closet.
You want them for yourself.
Which leaves? Only one place.
Delicious Newtons cookies. Fig and apple, too. So fruit chewy. You want them for yourself.
Can we talk money? Nabisco.
And now, back to Bugs Bunny and the Road Runner. Bugs Bunny and the Road Runner will return after these messages.
Go-Bots. You can pretend the evil Psy-Kill has sent 2 renegade Gobots to trap the Guardians. Gobots sold separately.
You cover the air, Zero. Tuck, I'm picking up Leader 1 on my radar.
Renegade.
Flip, stop, to the rescue. Take this. Tux and Zero. Glad you dropped in, Flip Top.
Tux, Zero, Flip Top, and Leader 1 each sold separately from Tonka.
With the fun shape of honeycomb, you never know what you'll imagine.
If you analyze, you can energize what you appetize.
Honeycomb!
With some inspiration, you get good vibrations and a sweet sensation.
Honeycomb!
With the right perception, you'll get fuel injection with its crisp selection.
Honeycomb!
So when you fantasize, you may be surprised. Sweet, crunchy honeycomb cereal, part of this complete breakfast. More fun than you ever imagined.
And now, back to Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner. Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner will return after these messages.
Some folks don't believe the super fruitiness of Bonkers fruit candy. They learn soon enough. Some folks think Bonkers is gum. They know it's candy now. With this extra fruity inside, Bonkers is so super fruity. Whoops!
Bonkers. Bonks you out.
Some candy!
Bird watching is neat.
Wow! Eggs!
Surprise!
McDonald's Happy Meal!
Hamburger!
Soft drink!
Fries!
All regular size!
You guys crack me up with your jokes.
Giving yolks!
They pull, they bend, they're Popoids. And you can collect one of four different three-piece Tomy Popoid sets when you buy a McDonald's Crazy Creatures Happy Meal. Then you can connect them all and use cutouts from the box to make Crazy Creatures. Crazy Creatures Happy Meal at participating McDonald's.
And now, back to Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner. Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner will return after these messages. What's big and yellow and coming to a theater near you?
There he is!
It's Big Bird.
Big Bird!
Big Bird!
Big yellow turkey.
In his first movie ever.
You're the biggest chicken I've ever seen.
Big yellow bird at 1 o'clock.
Oh, no!
It's a free-for-all, fun-for-all adventure. Sesame Street presents Follow That Bird. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you.
I'm moving my feet for it tastes so neat. That yellow hot dog taste. Hop, 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 life, you can't stop. Until they pop up nice and hot.
Because they taste so good.
Ooh, I'm moving my feet to the pop tart beat. Moving real fast, cause they sure won't last. Real fruit on the inside, great taste all around. Pop, pop, pop tart. I'm moving my feet to the pop tart beat.
Because they taste so neat.
And now, back to Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner.
Get set for a story of courage in a brilliantly imagined world of dragons where money can buy a life, but daring and loyalty are valuable beyond any price. Bob Keeshan hosts Dragon's Blood on CBS Story Break next.